I'm driving down the highway, hands hard upon the wheel, thinking of the girl I left behind. She wanted me to stay, and she wanted me to play. She wanted me to stop and spend some time. When I pulled into Chicago, I called her on the phone. She said, "Baby, are you coming back to me?" I told her that I would, but I didn't know when I could. She said that she'd be waiting there for me. Oh, a trucker's life is a lonely one if there's no one next to him. Just make a run from town to town and do it all again. Just passing poles in time and thinking about her and wishing that I'd never left Cheyenne. Oh man, I love that girl, and I've been away too long. I'm afraid she's gonna find somebody new. If I don't do something soon, I'll find myself alone. Just me, my truck, and blue. Sometime later down the line, I made it back to Cheyenne. My baby was waiting at the door. I said, "I'll give up the trucker's life if you will be my wife, 'cause darling, I ain't leaving you no more." Then she looked into my eyes, and much to my surprise, said, "Honey, your trucking ain't over yet. While you were gone, I got my trucker's license. Now you'll still be my trucker, and I'll be your truckhead." Oh, a trucker's life is a lonely one if there's no one next to him. Just make a run from town to town and do it all again. Just passing poles in time and thinking about her. But now she's sitting next to me as we leave Cheyenne. Yeah, now she's sitting next to me as we leave Cheyenne. Now she shares the driving.